What's up, everybody? I'm gonna make another video today, but I'm gonna show you stuff that I bought at Walmart today. Right behind the camera, but she's gonna show her stuff too. First off, I bought a cute, adorable, fluffy backpack. It's so cool. It opens like this, and it has a secret zipper. So you can put your hiding stuff in there so nobody will get it. Really awesome. I love it! And I bought a camera. Obviously, this was Rachel's Christmas present, and she really loves it so far. We took two pictures already, and it pops up like this. But somehow it won't change the lighting or something. I don't know why, but
she already... It's not supposed to.
Yeah, it's not supposed to. But it's a really cute camera. Can't believe I bought that for my friend Rachel. And I bought some slippers for my mom. Because she wants some new slippers this year. Because she has that Nomad one for years. So I hope this one will be a good one for her this year. And I got a sweater. Well, it's a shirt sweater. I'm gonna wear it for my Christmas music at church, because you have to wear something red or green. Because I don't like green, so I like red better. Red goes anything with black. See? Black, pink, red. And I did bought this. This is so cute. It goes peekaboo. And it has pants with it, but I don't like the pants that much because it has a stretch to it, and I don't like elastic waist around my ankles. And I bought this really cute outfit for my youngest niece, Gracie, and she's gonna wear this on Christmas Eve, because look at the pants. It's really cute. Look how cute. See all the... It looks like a snowflake with hearts, but it's really cute. It has a little owl. Hoot hoot. And I bought some moccasins for my dad because he wants some new moccasins for this year. It has rubber on the... It has the rubber on the bottom so you can walk outside when it's wet or something. It has good grip on the wet ground. So you don't want to know how much I spent, so I'm not going to say that. But anyway, it doesn't matter how much money it costs to buy stuff. It's about giving to people, because it's from the heart. And I love to give stuff instead for buying stuff on my own, because it's nice to give it to somebody who really wants it and needs it. So I'm not going to preach. So, anyway, that's all the stuff I'll show you today, so. Oh, and, Rachel wants to show you something, too, so. Rachel?
Here, let me get my stuff.
Okay. Yeah, she had to get her stuff.
Just a moment.
Ready?
Yep.
The first thing I bought was some really cute slippers. I've been needing slippers for a super long time. I've been asking since the middle of November. It got really cold, and it was super cold on Halloween. I mean, we were literally drinking so much hot chocolate. It was freezing, and I just knew that I was gonna need some slippers this winter. And I finally got some, and these are the kind that I like. They're the short ankle type with the little puff balls.
They're really cute. I really like them.
They're really comfy. They're so soft.
That was the best ones that you ever
bought. I bought this Christmas sweater. At work we're having Christmas party with our kids, because I work in a daycare, so the kids are gonna wear their pajamas. And all of the staff has to wear a Christmas sweater. But that's not all about this Christmas sweater. Look! It lights up! Ah!
That's really cool. Yeah. I really agree with that. That's really beautiful. She tried on the green one, but I don't like the green one either. So.
Yeah, I didn't like the green one. It didn't fit right.
I like the reindeer.
That's kind of goofy. I know, it's cool. Then I bought... What did I buy? Oh, since Rachel bought me the Polaroid camera for Christmas, I bought the film for myself. I think I put it back in my backpack. Yeah, I did. Nope, that's not film.
That's Hot Pockets.
Hot Pockets. That is not what I bought at Walmart. Hot Pockets is not what I bought at Walmart. Where's my film? Oh, it's in the box. Duh.
That's the box that came in. That's pretty. Pretty green.
Anyway, I bought the film myself. Buying a pack of two gives you about 20 pictures for $15. So there's like a bit of a $5 payout there. That you're getting a little bit of. You're getting a pretty good price for what you're getting, even though it's a little bit expensive for the money per picture. But it's okay. Then I bought me some extra huge pack of gum because I like to chew gum in the winter because my mouth gets really, really dry. And normally I drink a lot of water because I... Usually I can drink around a liter of water a day or more, but in the winter it literally shoots up to like 2 liters a day, almost a gallon, and I cannot drink that much water at work. So instead of drinking water, gum helps me, and since I've been having a toothache recently, it's helping with my toothache, so a lot of gum is very necessary. And then after that, I bought some NyQuil because I have so much trouble going to sleep at night. I have seasonal insomnia, so in the winter, I literally don't get sleep at all. Like, I stay up all the time, and it's really annoying. And so NyQuil is my best friend when I can't go to sleep. And that's all I bought. That's all I bought at Walmart, but I'm really glad that I bought these things because I really needed them. So, I hope you guys enjoyed our Walmart haul video. Comment, like, and subscribe this video and give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below. Something that you wish you could have bought for Christmas or something that you bought for somebody else that's like your favorite item. I think out of all the things I bought, my favorite item is this Christmas sweater.
That's my favorite too.
Yeah, so we'll see you guys. Bye.
Bye, everybody. Have a nice, wonderful Christmas.